pressure.
So, mate, what would be your words of wisdom for anyone watching, either in a business, looking to scale, wanting to get started in a business?
First things first, if you want to go overseas, if you want to travel in general, do it first. Your business is your life for the first 3 years. Easily, first 3 years, you need to be there every day. Answer the phone all sorts of times in the night, everything. You need to be on the ball. You can't be hungover all the time. You never make it. You know, you've got to be able to go to yourself, I'm willing to work at least, you know, minimum 50 to 70 hours a week sometimes. If you're not willing to do that, forget about it. Go work for someone. That's fine. Go work for someone. There's still good money working for someone. Mm-hmm. We're all working for freedom. That's what we're working for. Anyone that's self-employed is working for freedom. So if you are willing to put in the hours in an early age, or, you know, preparing to work those 60 hours a week, you can have that freedom. But if you're not, just chill. Mm. Go work for someone. Don't stress, because a lot of people fail. It's hard. Mm. It is very hard. You know, if you're not willing to commit to those work hours, relax. Take it easy. You know, go work for someone. You don't need the bullshit. Because there's a lot of bullshit politics. That's it.
There is, yeah.
So my word of advice is, if you're going to start a business, be willing to commit 7 days a week. Because if you don't work 7 days a week, you're in business, you will fall behind. Because there's going to be someone else out there doing those 7 days. Someone else having that vision. Everyone's a competition.
Yeah.
So it's all about selling yourself, selling your business, ensuring the customer is understanding you're going to give them the best satisfaction. Yeah, that's it. Plain and simple. No mucking around. Straight answers. You know, if you're not on the ball, because people call all sorts of times in the morning.